The hurdles along the Akure-Addo Road has continued to generate reactions as motorists and even residents of the area lament their harrowing experiences due to its bad state. The project, which has been neglected for years, has caused untold hardship and pains to commuters and users of the road. A tanker, fully loaded with fuel, tumbled and spilled its contents on the road close to the police secondary school, Itaobolu, which necessitated men of the Federal Fire Service to visit the scene to avert danger that may arise from the spillage. Speaking to OSRC on the issue, two officials of Akure North local government said the agony faced on the road is unbearable as they spend more on transportation in order to get to work.
Once we ply this route twice, there is no way that you not visit the mechanical workshop for a sort of a maintenance on your vehicle. Despite that, we still come to office regularly as expected. Though we are spending much on our vehicles and also on our body, because there is no way that you not visit hospital.
Most of the staff couldn't come to the office with their vehicle any longer. Most we drop their vehicle, come to the office with bike or commercial vehicle. That is how it has been.
Some residents enjoined the federal government to immediately mobilize the contractor in charge to ensure the project is completed in good time. Chairman of Akure North Council Area, Mr. Bankole Ogbesetori, while narrating the various steps taken by the local governments to ensure that the road project is carried out by the contractor, appealed to the government at the center to quickly find a lasting solution to it.
This is a dam tata that was awarded this road, but what we were saying was that the federal government has not paid them. But we will appeal to them that they should try as much as possible to even do the grading so that it can be more terrible for the vehicle moving. Even I called the Kere Shiaman local government. We both met them and we appealed to them. But since then, so I don't know what is happening.
Efforts to speak to officials of the construction company proved abortive as they declined speaking on the matter. Joseph Ikubomire, OSRC News.